This is my favorite exercise. It helps me with the control of the horse. It also helps for me to understand being able to ride forward and back. I have four plastic poles just in a circle. I'm going to just do it in canter. And the idea being that it doesn't matter where I start, but I then will want to be able to change direction. I will do the change over a pole so that it helps me to work with the flying change also.